Jake told me what happened. I just wanted to stop by and let you know. You don't have to worry about him.
I'm not worried. Look, it's not about you and me, Callie. It's about the lab.
No, I meant he couldn't have taken the diamonds.
You're just going to take his word?
Well, he was with me.
What do you mean, with you?
I took him to the hospital to get checked out.
And that's it?
Yeah. You know, it's funny, because I thought that you weren't jealous.
I'm not. I'm just curious. That's all.
All right. Well, I should go, because I'm tired. It's been a really long day, and I have to go home.
Save a little something. The guy from forensic engineering on the second floor with the beady eyes and the scissor hands.
Oh, Minton.
Yes.
If 50 pounds of beef jerky was missing, then I believe it was Minton.
So still no word on those diamonds.
No, gone. Thin air. Poof.
Telling you guys, heads are gonna roll on this one. I guarantee it.
I got an announcement to make. I'm not going out for a drink tonight. I'm too tired. I'm sick of this Michigas. I'm going home taking a bath.
Too bad, because I was going to go get myself a tasty beverage at Crosby's.
I mean,
count me three.
Is five a crowd?
Three. Definitely not. This way we get to break the new guy in.
The new guy. How about the new guy's buying?
Hey.
You know what? I should probably pick off. Oh, that was stupid.
What? What are you talking about? It was your idea, BV.
I forgot that I've got to be in court tomorrow morning. I haven't even begun to look at my notes. You know, I'm going to have to catch up to you guys another night. Sorry.
That's sad. Let's go.
Have one for me.
Have a nice night.
Okay.